And also in Cape Girardeau, crews respond to a house fire. They arrived just after midnight this morning to the 1000 block of Jefferson Avenue. Smokes and flame were coming from the home. No one was inside, but officials say renovations were being done on the building, but it had no utilities. They are considering the fire suspicious, and multiple agencies are investigating. Of course, stay with News 3 for updates on this story.